about an hour and a half left in here.